Aurangabad and this is 4 a.m. in the morning. We are leaving for Statue of Unity from here and it will require something around 8 to 9 hours. Actually, we have a slot booking of 12 to 2 p.m. So we have to be there on time. Let's go! So now we have stopped at some place for the breakfast. We'll leave within 15-20 minutes and yes, Statue of Unity is just 200 kilometers from here. So yes, after breakfast, let's go there. So now we have reached the Statue of Unity point. We are at the parking. The bus is gonna pick us up from here and then it is gonna drop us at the counter. From there we are gonna climb up to Statue of Unity. So now we are walking towards Statue of Unity, which is right in front of us, and the way is so good. Everything here is super clean. Look, this is so huge. So this is how it looks from inside. We are at the base of the Statue of Unity. We are at the viewing gallery and the view from here is spectacular. Okay, wait, I'll show you how it looks from here. Okay, so now we are standing at the 45th floor of Statue of Unity. Statue of Sardarji is facing the dam just because it was his wish to build the dam on this river. And this entire statue is made up of steel, which was gathered from all over India. Okay, so fun fact, the architect who built Statue of Unity is the same architect who built the Buddha statue in China. And he is currently 95 years old. This is so great. We are seeing some documentary of Vallabhbhai Patel right now. So now after the viewing gallery, we are at the foot of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. I'll show you how it looks from here. Look, it is this tall. So now we are at the foot of the statue. This is how big the foot is. And this is how long the statue is. It is very long. And here is the spectacular view. And over there you can see it's written Statue of Unity in bold letters. And this place is very beautiful. We had our lunch and then after that we are headed to the jungle safari. We are here and we actually came to know that we have to walk in the entire safari. At the end of the zoo, we had these trams thing, trams like this. So in that, we are gonna go and do the safari. It's something around 315 acres land. So let's see what we can spot there. So we sat in the tram. Guys, So let's go, we are going. We are in a bird sanctuary where all the birds are open. They are set to fly. They are set free to fly anywhere. And this is the dome.
These are all exotic ones.
And from this place you can view Sardar Sarovar Dam right there, and look how pretty this place is. An amazing place, I'm in love with it. This place is very quiet, very refreshing, very beautiful. Sunset time! So we are done with the safari right now.
Now we are going to Blue Garden.
Thak gaya aap?
Yes, bahut thak gaya bata.
Very, very tiring journey.
It's really interesting.
Very interesting, and I love the way they developed the entire place. So we entered Glow Garden right now. I forgot my mask in the car. I'll give you some glimpses. That's the dam. It is looking super nice.
किसान का बेटा था वो दृढ़ता का भंडार, वल्लभ भाई पटेल नाम कहलाता था सरदार, देश का नम्र अमन तुम स्वीकारो.
So those glimpses were from laser show of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, and now the journey has come to an end. We are leaving.